How to active dual clock on your Samsung Galaxy lock screen. Go to your setting, and from here you need to go lock screen and AOD, and now press on always on display. Make sure your always on display is on. Then when to show, press on always. Now go back, then you can see the edit lock screen. Press on edit lock screen, then press on your clock. Then you can see the dual clock option. Select this one. Now add your city. Suppose I want to add Moscow. Press on add. Now your clock is showing. You can colorize your display as well. And if you want to change the fonts, you are able to change fonts as well. And once done, press on done. Now if you lock your screen, then you're able to see your dual clock available here. So that's it. Don't forget to thumbs up and to subscribe. Have a good day.